the fireman, there was three of them, they were like holding me down, but one of them had taken off my helmet and was just holding my head in place. And I was like looking up at him, like he like lying on the ground looking up at him, and I just went to him, I'm the Irish national champion. Like, like I just wanted to tell everyone, by the way, I'm actually like a professional cyclist, so get me to a bloody hospital now.